This video shows how to change the IP address on an AlphaPix controller. Currently the controller is in its default boot up mode. You can see that it has an IP address and it is set as static. It says press M to configure, and we're going to press the M button, which is the far left. This puts us into setup. Now, you may need to press and hold the M button if your controller is locked and it indicates that on the screen. So, now we're in system setup. We're going to press the S button. That is the second button here. This then indicates that we have DHCP set to no. We do not want DHCP. DHCP is a process in which the IP address comes from another server. We want to dictate the specific IP address. So we're going to go ahead and hit the S button again. Now, if we need to change these IP address sections or octets, so we have 192.168.0.50 to something else, we can do that using the plus and the minus button. So, for example, if we want to go up, we hit the plus button. If we want to go down, we hit the minus button. And when we're okay with that, we simply click the okay button, which is the last button. So, you can see now that I've moved to 168, so I'm going to set that. And then I'm going to click OK. And in this particular case, we're going to change this to 1.50. And we're going to go ahead and click OK. And then if that's what we want, we click OK. Now, once we've got that, we simply press the far left M button. The controller will reboot. And then the controller will be in its new IP address. You can see 1.50. That's what's required to change the static IP address.